behold! And now, through the power of cryogenic technology, we will bring this mummy back to life!
Okay, that's your time, Clarence.
Oh, also, I have some announcements. So, as you all know, Belson is in the hospital.
Did you know that?
No.
Come on, guys, he broke like 27 bones. He's barely alive. We found Belson on my lawn last night. A car hit his bike and busted all his bones, and an ambulance had to come and take him to the hospital. So I'm organizing a trip to go see him after school. But don't bring any food, because I'm getting an 8-foot party set for everybody. So here's a sign-up sheet. There's room for a few more people in my mom's car, depending on where you sit and how big you are. So just come and sign up right now, and, all right, everybody's got rides. I'll see you there.
Wait, what? Clarence, class isn't over yet.
Oh, that's Mom. Guys, ready to go?
We'll meet you there so we can get Belson a card.
And unicorn balloons.
Great idea. He'll love those.
All right, whose hat did you steal this time?
Now I kind of do want to go so I can give Belson girl balloons.
So we're going?
What are you, nuts?
Need anything? Mayo? Oil?
Clarence, did you unwrap that sandwich? It's getting all over everything. Come on.
Don't listen to her, Subsy. Belson's floor, please. Elevator's broke. I guess we better wait for the elevator doctor to fix it.
Welcome to Aberdale, General. How may I help you?
I'm looking for my Belson. He's short, he's got an eyebrow, and he's angry.
Like this.
He's tough to love, but worth the effort.
Oh, that's sweet.